yeah. I was on my way to the bar. Cop pulled me out my blood key car. He said, who do you think you are? I said, I'm Bobby Stone, crown like superstar. He said, so, do you have any drugs or weapons? I said, no. Told him I was late, but I really gotta go. This is freaking insane. Should've took the 3 train. Am I being detained? Yo, this pig nigga tased me. I ate that, it didn't faze me. This where the story gets crazy. He proceeded to chase me. The hood held me down, realized I was a victim. I got the head start because my main man tripped him. But this nigga still tripping. So thirsty for a conviction. I can't go to jail, my sons are gonna follow. Besides that, I got mad shit to do tomorrow. He said, it's my duty to arrest you. I said, motherfucker, F you. Devil for dishonor, we can wrestle. Respect that my melanin is special. Running like I'm trying to win a gold cup. Tried to distract him with a donut. He didn't slow up, he didn't fold up. Mr. Officer, why you acting so rough? See, back in high school, he wasn't so tough. His parents never beat him when he sold stuff. He had no guts, but I got the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He lifted me off my feet, I was getting weak. Told him I couldn't breathe, he said, sounds sweet. The town came around, they started to surround. This crooked cop clown forced him to put me down. If you don't get the moral or the story I provided, we divided. This is what it looks like, united. United. United.